Well, I think it just started mainly because, you know, everyone knows Kanye West is the only person that's not an athlete to have a shoe with Nike. You know, and, you know, he does things, created a lot of hype. You know, there's people who are real sneakerheads who've known about it, and then just the hype around the rest of it made everyone else want to have the shoe as well.